Exercise 5.2, problem number 3. Using Newton's forward interpolation formula, find the cubic polynomial. X can be taken as 0, 1, 2, 3. Y entries are 1, 2, 1, 0. So in this problem, we have applied the Newton forward formula for interpolation. Okay, solution. So X entries are 0, 1, 2, 3. So, x entries, first entry is x0, x1, x2, x3. Again, y entries are 1, 2, 1, 10. So, y0, y1, y2, y3. So, first we have to calculate the height of this class limits for x entry. Yes. So, we have to subtract 1 minus 0 is 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. 3 minus 1 is 1. So all are, first we have to check all are equal intervals. So h equal to 1, height value is 1. So the Newton forward formula is only valid for equal intervals. So all the values are same. 1 minus 0 is 1, 2 minus 1 is 1, so 3 minus 2 is 1. So height value is 1. Next, we have to apply the Newton forward formula for interpolation. V equal to y naught plus n by 1 factorial into del y naught plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into del square y naught plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by 3 factorial into del cube y naught, etc. Where x equal to x naught plus n h. So x naught can be taken in left hand side, x minus x naught equal to n h. So x minus x naught by h equal to n. In this result, x to fix x. So x naught is already known in the table. So x naught value is this problem. X naught value is 0. So in this place of x naught, we put 0 by height value is already height value is 1. Height value is 1. So x minus x naught by h can be taken as x minus 0 by 1 equal to n. So x equal to n. So n can be in this formula, n can be replacing by x. Next, we have to form the forward difference table. In the forward difference table, the x entries are taken in 0, 1, 2, 3. Y entries are 1, 2, 1, 10. We have to form the forward difference table. We have to subtract second value minus first value in between 2 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 2 is minus 1. 10 minus 1 is 9. Again, next we have subtract these two elements, minus 1, minus 1, minus 2. Again, 9 minus of minus 1. So 9 plus 1, 10. Again, the difference table, 10 minus of minus 2 is plus 12. So in the forward difference table, we have to consider each and every column, we have to take the leading element. So in the first column, which one is leading element? 1 is an ideal element. The second column, 1 is a leading element. Third column, minus 2 is a leading element. And the fourth column, 12 is a leading element. So we have to cover this, all the leading elements in this forward table. So forward table, and the starting element is y naught. In this result is del y. So starting element is del y naught. Del square y. So the starting element is del square y naught. So del cube y. So the starting element is del cube y naught. So the leading elements are y naught equal to, the leading elements are y naught equal to 1, del y naught equal to 1, del square y naught equal to minus 2, and del cube y naught equal to 12. Next, we have to, again, we have to take the Newton forward formula. Y equal to y naught plus n by 1 factorial plus into del y naught plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into del square y naught plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 by 3 factorial into del cube y naught. Next line, y naught value is already known, so y naught value is 1 plus n can be replaced as x by 1 factorial into del y naught value is already known, 1 plus n can be replaced as x into x minus 1 by 2 factorial into del square of not value minus 2 again plus x into x minus 1 into x minus 2 by 3 factorial into del cube y not value is 12. So 1 plus x plus x into x minus 1 by 2 factorial means 2 into 1 into minus 2 plus x into x minus 1 into x minus 2 by 3 factorial means 3 into 2 into 1 into 12. So cross out these two values. Again 2, 6, 2 times. Okay. So 1 plus x minus half plus into minus minus again x into x minus 1 plus 2 plus 2. So plus 2 into x into x minus 1 into x minus 2. Again 1 plus x minus x into x, x square, x into minus 1 minus x plus 2 into x, x is fixed, multiply these two terms, x into x, x square, x into 2 minus 2x, minus 1 into x, minus 2 minus plus 2. So 1 plus x minus multiplying by minus, minus x square, minus 2 minus plus x, plus 2 into x into x, x cube, x into minus 3x, minus 3x square, and x into 2, 2x. So 1 plus minus x square plus x plus 2 into x cube is 2x cube, and 2 into minus 3x square is minus 6x square, 2 into 2x is 4x. So eliminate all the terms. To this is the leading power, so 2x cube. Again next x square term is x square, so minus 6x square minus x square is minus 7x square, and 4x plus x is 5x, 5x plus 6x is 5x plus x is 6x. Finally 1. So the solution of the equation is 2x. This is the cubic equation, so 2x cube minus 7x square plus 6x plus 1, hence the problem.